Calgary, Flames visit the Vancouver Canucks on Friday, April 17th in Game 2 of their playoff series. Of all the 8 playoff series, this one is going under the radar. Neither team was expected to do much this season, but now one of them will advance. These two teams are divisional rivals, but they have not met in the playoffs since 2004. The Vancouver Canucks will be slight home favorites on Friday, with the total listed at 4. These teams met 4 times in the regular season, and every game was close and, for the most part, low scoring. The Canucks won 4-2 early in the season in Calgary in the only game that went over the total. The Canucks also won 3-2 at home in December in a game that went under. The Flames then bounced back to win 1-0 in Vancouver in January and 3-2 at home in February. It is a little surprising the games were so low scoring, as both teams ranked in the top 10 in offense and outside of the top 10 in defense this season. The Flames were 6th in offense, while the Canucks were 8th, while the Flames were just 16th in defense, and the Canucks were 19th. The one thing that helped Calgary is that they led the league with 1,557 block shots this season. The Calgary Flames have 2 unproven goalies in Jonas Hiller and Kari Ramo, while the Vancouver Canucks have Eddie Lack and Ryan Miller, who is coming back from injury. The edge might be with Vancouver, even though Miller won't start in Game 1. Lack has been excellent for Vancouver in place of Miller, while Hiller and Ramo have been somewhat inconsistent. The Vancouver Canucks had won 8 of the last 10 before the first game of this series, with 2 of the last 3 going under the NHL betting odds. The Canucks had won 8 in a row before Calgary won the last 2 meetings this season. The Flames won in Vancouver 1-0 in January, breaking an 8-game losing streak for Calgary and Vancouver. 3 of the last 4 in Vancouver have gone under the hockey betting total. At Get More Sports, we'll take the Vancouver Canucks on Friday.